A, B. Question number 1. Solve the following subdivision G. 3y is equal to 8 minus 13y. So the variable y only value find out for us. So variable left side is equal, remaining constant to right side is equal. So minus 13y left side put varum plus such is equal plus 13y is equal to 8. So 3y plus 13y add for us 16y so we can go is equal to 8. So y 16y multiplication of so multiply the 16 right side put the divide on the therefore y is equal to 8 is divided by 16. So divide by 18 is 8, 2 8s are 16. Therefore, the value of y is equal to 1 is divided by 2. The value is 1 by 2. Next subdivision H 3.3x plus 22 is equal to minus 11 minus 7.7x. So variable on left side again, constant on right side put it. So minus 7.5 left side or both minus 7.7x left side or plus on or plus 22 right side put minus x. Therefore 3.3x minus 7.7 plus such plus 7.7x is equal to minus 7 already right side plus 22 right side put minus on or minus 22. Next values we add another 3.3 and 7.7. So variable same are like terms are going to add another 7 plus 3 is 10, remaining 1. 7 plus 3 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. So 11.0 kedaikudhu. So 11 eduthukalam. 11x is equal to 22 and 11. Same sign. Minus is the same sign. Add pannidalam. 2 plus 1, 3. Again 2 plus 1, 3. That is minus 33. So same sign. Add pannidhi. Same sign. Poduvom. Therefore the value of x is equal to minus 33. Multiply right side. Pona divide amarom. So 11 is 11. 3 11s are 33. Therefore, the value of x is minus 3. So, x would be value minus 3. Next is subdivision I. 18x is equal to minus 13x plus 62. So, left leg would be right leg would be minus 13x. Left side leg would be plus such. So, minus 13x plus 13x such. Plus 13x is equal to 62. 18 plus 32, so same sign add for 18 plus 32 add for 8 plus 3 is 11, remaining 1, so 3, so 31 kadaikudhu. So 31x is equal to 62. 31 x multiplication varukku right side kumbodhu divide amarum, therefore x is equal to 62 is divided by 31. 131 is 31, 231 is 62, therefore the value of x is equal to 2. X node value 2 is only find out. Next subdivision J 5x minus 3. So variable left side illa constant right side put for first 12 plus 8. So question is the data right put it. So 5x right side plus 8x irukku. So ore side kondu vandha left side ku plus 8x left side varudhu minus a maarum. So 5x minus 8x is equal to 12. Minus 3 right side to over plus 3 a maru is equal to the change panum bodu minus plus avum plus minus a change agum 5x and minus 8x so difference sign plus 5x minus 8x so difference and subtraction 8 minus 5 is 3 greater sum is in minus so minus 3x is equal to 12 plus 3 is 15 therefore x is equal to 15 multiply by minus 3 divide a maru so 1 3 is 3 5 these are 15. Therefore, the value of x is equal to minus 5. Next subdivision k 5 into x plus 43 is equal to 2 into 3x plus 4. So bracket pull of 5 multiply and also 2 in bracket pull of 5 into x 5x plus 5 into 43. So 5 into 43 multiply and 5 these are 15 remaining 1. 5 was a 20 plus 1 21 is equal to 2 3s are 6 into 8 6x plus 2 4s are 8. So variable left side constant right side so plus minus change aagum so 5x plus 6 minus a maarudhu minus 6x is equal to 8 minus 250 plus right side kumbodhu divide minus a maarum so 5x minus 6x so different side plus 5 minus 6 so add பண்ணும்போது minus 1x கிடைக்கும் so minus x னு எழுதிறேன் 8 minus 215, so 215 लिरुंदु 8 subtract पुरुदु, so difference है इनलिया, difference है नंदा subtraction, so 5 लिंद 8 subtract नम्डियादु, पेर वाना 5 आमालु, here 0 रुको, 5 minus 8, so 5 8 subtract पुरुदु, remaining 7, 0, 2, so greatest नम्डिया saying minus, so minus 207, so रिंदु सेलिवे minus रिंदु, cancel पिट्टो अपिना, remaining x is equal to 207, this is the value of x, thank you.